Friends, we are going to see now the power generation entrance, the center, the power generation center entrance, so which is at near Konnapalli, located at Ijuwada. So it is the entrance of that power generation training center. So AP Genco, which is at Vijayawada. So looking very good. So you can also see the inside premises. It is a training center, so you can see this training center. So very greenery, so parking place and all. Hi friends, now we are seeing the current generation center, which is almost close to the Konnapalli. So you are going to see the towers which are emitting the waste gases. So I think it is going to generate the current based on the coal. So it is one of the kind of experience everyone going to see while they are moving from Ijuwada to Hyderabad or that Konnapalli junction towards what you can call Bhadrachalam. So in that any path that is from Ijuwada to Hyderabad or from Konnapalli junction towards the Bhadrachalam road, you can see this this vidyut center, and we'll see the entrance and the details of it. See now very close view of that power generation power generation place. So the towers are emitting burning gases into the air, so you can watch clearly. So this is what the power generation center. We'll also see the entrance of that power generation. Watch very close view. So this is the power generation place. So hope you can enjoy this. Now we are going to see that same power plant. So looking very good, which is located also near one canal. Super, looking very super. So I hope we are going to enjoy this. Nice. Okay, this is a nice view also. So definitely you are going to like this. So this is the power plant, Tata Rao power plant. ఇదేండి మనం ఎంట్రన్స్ చూస్తున్నాం కదా, నార్ల తాతారావు తాప విద్యుత్ కేంద్రం అండి. నార్ల తాతారావు థర్మల్ పవర్ స్టేషన్, ఇది ఎంట్రన్స్.